All right. Hi, everyone. This is Ashley with the Urban Ash team at Point Three Real Estate. Just want to give you an update on what's been going on in the downtown Seattle condo market in Area 701, which we know is downtown Belltown, Pioneer Square, and a portion of South Lake Union. We have now seen a full month of inventory and buyer activity for 2022, and it's looking good. Currently, we have 95 active condominiums on the market, 35 of which are from the new construction building. So our resale number is at 60. That's a crazy low number. We are seeing multiple offers for buyers who've been kind of sitting out there waiting. Now they're committing. We're seeing values increase a bit year over year. So our market is pretty healthy, but inventory is on the low. As far as pending homes, we have 84 pending condominiums downtown, 37 of which actually just happened in the last 14 days. So again, that's that buyer activity that's coming out. And we've seen 18 homes sell in the last 14 days as we make our way through February. I'm sure my next update will be reporting some very strong sold listings, which actually provide kind of a new baseline, I think, for comps in terms of values too, because we're seeing kind of a difference, definitely a dramatic difference between the November pricing and the pricing that's coming onto market now. So that is good news for the downtown core. In the last 14 days, 15 homes have been taken off the market, expired or canceled, and that's normal. So I did want to talk about the pendings, though. We did have some larger homes that actually just went pending, one at All of Eight for over $3 million in less than 2-3 days. And then we had another home at 1521 that is just almost about $5 million, just shy of. Also, that one's pending too. So good to see that there's movement actually in the luxury market too for those larger homes that were either priced aggressively and went off the market pretty quickly or had been on the market for some time. They're getting some traction. So if you're thinking about selling or purchasing this year, feel free to reach out. It's really good to start planning ahead of time and observing the market, figuring out what type of home you want to purchase and the price ranges. And then also if you're looking to sell, just strategizing on the overall transition. We're here to help. Hope everyone is staying healthy and safe, and we'll see you next time.